After the Toronto Raptors beat the New York Knicks a couple weeks back, they have gone on to lose four of their last six. Meanwhile, that loss for the Knicks began a five-game losing streak, but since then they've won three in a row, thanks in part to Julius Randle, who missed his first three-point attempt on Friday night, but then rattled off five straight makes from beyond the arc. He had 19 first-quarter points, and it's his third game of the season with at least five triples in the first quarter to lead the NBA in that stat category. Julius Randle, not the sharpshooter type, but certainly on fire early on in this one. After all that, the Raptors were only down five. Gary Trent gets the loose ball and gets the dunk on the other end, but the Knicks staying hot from beyond the arc. Miles McBride with the three. Fred VanVleet getting to the rack for the bucket and the foul. And the Knicks, well, they're living beyond the arc in this one. Jalen Brunson coming off a career-high 38 on Wednesday against the Spurs, knocks down not one, but two triples for the lefty. Knicks by 17. And they continue to fire on all cylinders, even close to the basket. The lob to Mitchell Robinson for the throwdown. Knicks by 10 at halftime. Raptors hanging tight in this one. Gary Trent Jr. knocks down a three at 27 points, 20 or more in six straight now. That's a career high stretch for him. And Julius Randle, 32 and 11 for him. Christian Coloco on the putback. Under a minute to go in the third, Fred VanVleet thought about it, then tries it, beats the shot clock for three of his 28. Knicks on a 10-0 run. Evan Fournier gets the awkward shot, and Scotty Barnes with a slam for Toronto. Jalen Brunson, step back over VanVleet. Knicks by 16, but the Raptors still not going anywhere. It's a 7-point game under a minute to go. And Pascal Siakam knocks down a triple. But look at Brunson. Hangs and hits on that one. He had 26 in the ball game. Knicks go on to win 112-108.